coyote attacks a 2-year-old girl. Look, it's trying to drag her away. Thankfully, Dad Ariel Eliyahu is right there and springs into action. In the video, you see the coyote creep up to the little girl and pounce. Dad grabbed his daughter from the jaws of the coyote. It looks as if the animal is coming back, so he picks up a water bottle and throws it. Dad then handed his daughter to his wife, then made sure the coyote wasn't coming back for more with a 2x4.